you have a problem with your brother and sister, and you bring them before the council. You bring them before the elder. You bring them before the
hey,
church.
Drew too.
You Christians
welcome
don't
to
do
hashtag
that.
Religion with TV.
You don't follow
I'm
the word of God. That's
Marley,
all I'm trying to
and
tell
you. Sip a lot
if you're going to call
no
yourself
shame,
a Christian believer,
child
of God, children, follow what the book says, okay? And then it says, for you people over here, because we can Jenkins people over here, you people on YouTube, if you know you've been making videos and they a lie and they ain't right, and this girl may be a lie, may not be a lie, and it's not your truth, and that and the truth is not being foretold in your videos, you is in that mental slavery or prison too. Because people is causing you to go before the judge. They judging you. They making pictures and memes and videos of you. They just doing all this crazy stuff to bring your truth out to the light. And it just, we keep tearing one another down. It doesn't matter how you look at it. It doesn't matter how you look at it. Prison. This Bible always talks about being incarcerated, setting people free. But the greatest prison, I didn't post it yet, but you're going to get this and then we're going to end. In order for you to truly be set free, you have to release the prisoner within, okay? Drew L. Murray, that is my quote. Maya Angelou used a great quarter, wasn't a good singer, great writer, told us some great stories, but there's somebody else in this world now who's still living, who still have courage, who still have hope, who still have an unction in the heart and a willing heart. I always say, I'm willing and obedient to just say what God has me to say, okay? And he gave me a lot of good stuff to say, and I hope you all appreciate it. Again, the way to set yourself free, to be truly free, is to release the prisoner from within. Ca-ca, cuckoo, fly away, little bird, be free. Because Kanika Jenkins and religion has y'all on blast. I can't make this stuff up, y'all. I just want y'all to listen to what Yahweh is saying, y'all, about those people on blast for Kanika Jenkins. I even made their initials the same. KJ Kanika Jenkins, Jesus Christ with a K. They divided you over JK, okay? They divided you over JK. We just gonna say Jesus Christ for now, JK. And they conquering you with KJ, Kanika Jenkins, okay? They still conquer you today with the psyops, the flags, right, wrong, or indifferent. People know how to come into your communities, black people, Christian folks, and anybody else that's listening, and divide you so that they can rise up above you. The white man, devil, whoever you want to call him, the people in control of the world's religion, the world's judgment, which is the American government, the religion is the Pope and the Queen, which is the royalty. Why we struggle, we don't struggle, we are kings and queens, but to sit rightfully in our place is because they know if we all join together, they be outnumbered regardless of their military, regardless of anything. Because remember, in the Bible, if you read about a man named Gideon, he had an army of, it was 32,000 and went down to 300. That's what Spartan 300, and they copy everything God do. Gideon fought that good battle with 300 first. In the Bible, God made this one tribe feel like it was a whole army of people coming, and it was just a few people, and they won a battle. He told another person, go get some pots and pans. He let David do it with a sling and stone. So it don't matter what battle you fight for the Lord, the instruments we use don't look like what the military got and all that stuff. God has, thus saith the Lord, the Holy Ghost, the Holy Spirit, his word. And he will use, this is what he said, y'all, and we're going to wrap it up. He will use the foolish things to confound the wise and the weak things to confound the strong. And that is the God's honest truth, y'all. He will do that. You just have to open up your eyes to the, all right, here you go. your natural man has eyes and it has ears. They see and they hear. Your spiritual man have eyes that perceive and ears that understand. That's why Christ said, let those who have ears hear, because it's hearing, thus saith the Lord. Faith comes by hearing. Hearing comes by the word of God, the word of the Lord. And that's how you get set free. Thank you so much. God bless you. I hope this opened up your eyes. I hope you can see the righteous indignation. It's not indignation. Excuse me for saying righteous indignation. It's never about indignation. It's just righteous anger. This is righteous anger. You have a right to be angry about stuff that's indignant. Yes, you have a right to be angry about the indignation things you see going on in the world. But you don't get mad and go out there and take it out on H&M or anybody else for that matter. Because whether you're a Christian or not, I know your mama and your daddy told you how to have self-control and not to destroy other people's property. And God, Christians, that Bible, Jesus, whoever, teaches you how to have spiritual self-control, which is called meekness, strength under control. And if we all learn to be meek, see, we was taught meekness is weakness, so nobody want to be meek. Meek is strength under control. And when you get some strength under control, you can go to that cross, let people put thorns on your head like Christ did, let them beat you with a cat of nine tails, let them put a purple coat, a purple robe of righteousness on you, then take it off of you, beat you with palm trees and everything else you celebrate on Easter Sunday morning, and still deliver people, still say, my God, it is finished. And if he did die on the cross, have enough compassion and mercy to look at this man and say, you could go with me to paradise. But again, I digress, because the people also tell you in the same Bible that they hung him on a tree. So that's another teaching. Not going to keep you any longer. God bless you. Thank you. And I appreciate you listening to me.